I hate tether grabs. I really do. I feel like some characters just really don't need them either. I did not just do that. Did I really just pull that one off? Amazing. Amazing. Are you kidding me? Oh, you got it. This guy's gotta be mad, man. I would be mad. And what's up, guys? We are here with a Smash Bros. Video. Going with Isabel, the friendly neighborhood. Well, I don't even know what she does in the neighborhood. I do play. I play Animal Crossing, but I don't have Isabel on my island. How sad is that? It goes to show how much I actually play. Oh, that's booty. May hit hard, but well, haha. I didn't even want to do that. Last time I did a Smash Bros. Video, I used Mr. Little Mac, and you know I was thinking about the return of the Mac for this video, but I was like, I kind of want to use Isabel. Isabel is a character I don't use much online. That movie. And I don't know, I really like playing Isabel, but I mean just online doesn't really have that much of a presence, you know? I mean Isabel's not that great of a character. Which is unfortunate. Okay, well that hurt. And he has his crown back. That killed. Alright, that killed. But if you haven't seen my Little Mac video, I do recommend it. I'll have the link in the description. I'll probably have it at the end of this video as well. It's a fun video. Little Mac is like the greatest low tier character ever. I mean, he really is. He's fun to play. Ow, I wanted that. Alright. Not what I wanted to do at all. Ow. We'll take that. This. I can't believe he still made that. Like that. Throw your crown. Huh. Whoops. That was the wrong one. Too far. There we go. All right. Sorry for getting so quiet. I just sometimes end up focusing just a little too much on what's happening, you know? And this guy cannot be happy right now that he's losing to an Isabel, so. I am being so campy. I know it, but I mean, I don't have much of a choice. It's just, I mean, he's a big guy, you know? That was an accident. Like that. Throw your crown. There we go. Ooh, got this crown. Not what I wanted. Gonna do. Come back. Game. There we go. Let's go, son.
Three, two,
all right.
One,
not gonna lie.
Go.
From playing Isabelle, I have found that Isabelle's not the one online. She just isn't it, is she? Anyways, let's first hit. That's something, right? Ow. The only way Link's arrow can kill is if it's thrown back at him somehow. I've done that to my friends. It's pretty funny. I will never forget that. He's just killed himself. I mean, I'll take it. I will gladly take it, but it's not how I want to win. I guess it doesn't really matter how one wins, but you know, from what I'm getting, this guy is not all that great. At least not with Link. I mean, I'm not saying I'm better. I mean, I am Isabelle. This is far from my main, which is actually Terry, if you can believe it. Terry is my main. I love playing Terry. I forgot you can charge that up. Thanks, Frendo. Not do what I wanted to do. I wanted to plant that. Instead, I'm just gonna hold on to that for a minute for you, sir. You dropped it, and I think you might lose it again, so don't worry. I keep things safe, I promise. It won't go missing with me. I was hoping he would go. No! I didn't want to do my down tilt. I wanted to do my down smash, but okay. Oh, he's grabbing now. Check that out, he knows how to grab. There we go. Bye. I still have his bomb, which means he can't use it. Ow. He just tried to pull it out, but obviously he can't. I almost messed up big time, guys. My timing on that is so bad right now, but I'll get it. Nonetheless, he still can't use his bomb, which is good enough for me. But what, did he just pick up his arrow? Oops. And now he can use his bomb again. But he's not going to lose it again, that's for sure. That's okay, he's dead. Wait, I'll save you. Oh, that was it? Oh, sweet. Alright guys, so we're in a rematch with this, with the same guy. Back. After his loss from me. Definitely gonna try to do a bit more. I'm just, like, I don't have that comfortability with, Isabelle. You know what I mean? Like I do with Terry or Little Mac. I just don't have it. You know, I really just use Isabelle when I, as a troll with my friends. That's when I use Isabelle. Alright, cool. I forced him into a mistake, that's nice. But yeah, that's when I use Isabelle. When I want to troll friends. I feel like that's just the kind of character Isabelle is. Alright, thank you. Alright. I figured that wouldn't work there, but... I knew I shouldn't have done that. I will take that. You are not allowed to use this. It's dangerous, and you're too young. I don't know how old Link technically is. He reincarnates, if I'm correct. I don't know too much about Legend of Zelda lore, as I've never actually played one of the games myself. It's bad, but what can I say? Ow. What can I say? It is what it is. Alright. I hate getting super quiet, but it happens. I haven't used the Gyroid yet. Alright. Trying to keep him at bay. He can't kill me, so I'm not worried about the arrows. Well, that kind of put a damper in my mind. There we go! I was praying that I would land with him right there. That's what I needed. Alright. Love it when the game doesn't respond to what I want. I'll make that back. That was dumb, bro. That was so dumb, bro. What are you doing? Oh my god, bro. Oh no. This is not the matchup I'm looking for. Not the matchup I'm looking for. See what we can do. I'll end you. How about this? All right. I'll end you. Force him. Nope. How about this? Really trying to force him into a mistake. That's what we're trying to do here. This is not a good matchup whatsoever. Ow. Don't blow up my gyroid. It does so much damage to the shield too. That's the scary part. There we go. Managed to get him on that one. Such a bad matchup. Oops. Oh, barely made it. Gotta love Isabelle's recovery, man. Isabelle and Villager just have such a great recovery. Dang it. I don't. I just don't like this. A little closer. Okay. I didn't really hit. It kind of did it for me though. The bait is set. Be a surprise. I mean, I will camp. Oh. I'll camp as long as I have to, bro. Got 30 seconds. I know what he's doing. Got you. Let's go. Let's go. That's freaking game, bro. I got your ass. And that's where we're ending it. I don't know what happened, but I hope you guys enjoyed. It's been your boy, Sage Gaming. We're out.